The first book in the series and the movie was about sort of what's out there. You know, how do we get through this maze and discover sort of what we've forgotten, what the world is like, you know, who we are, where we came from. And the second book and the second movie is really about that discovery, what the world is like outside. And it's not everything they hoped it would be. You know, the world has been destroyed by both sort of the sun and also the disease that's ravaged, you know, the people. So in some ways it becomes that sort of classic growing up journey, is you spend all your childhood wanting to get away from home. And then sometimes when you finally do, you realize things aren't as easy as that you'd hoped.